11/20/63 is historical fiction and suspense. The story follows a high school English teacher who travels back in time to 1958 via a time portal in a dinner's pantry. The goal of his journey is to prevent the assassination of President John F. Kennedy. However, as he becomes more deeply involved in the past, he discovers that changing the past is not as simple as it seems. The novel explores themes of fate, love, and the ripple effect of historical events.